गाइस अभी हम कंप्यूटर साइंस डिपार्टमेंट में आए हैं और जैसे कि थोड़ा आपको एनालिटिक्स दिया का बता देते
हैं। देयर आर सम कॉन्स, सो समटाइम्स प्रोफ्स मे कंडक्ट सरप्राइज क्विजेस।
यूनिक अमंग अदर कॉलेजेस इज इट्स इंटर्नशिप और इट्स प्रैक्टिस ऑन कोर्स।
मेसवुड एक्चुअली आई एम द स्टूडेंट दिस कंसल्टेंट।
गाइस आज हम लोग गिट्स प्लानिंग कैंपस में हैं, तो आज हम पूरा उनके साथ नो हाई करेंगे। बेसिकली जो आपकी बेसिक क्वेरीज रहती हैं कि लाइक हाउ इज द कैंपस, हाउ इज द प्लेसमेंट और बाकी हॉस्टल फैसिलिटी वगैरह कैसी है, सो दैट एवरीथिंग वी विल बी चेकिंग आउट टुडे। सो
All right. Hi everybody. My name is Ayushi and I'm a fifth year here at the BITS Pilani Hyderabad campus, and I am currently pursuing my bachelor's in electrical and electronics engineering and my master's in mathematics.
My name is Aditya. I am from Kurukshetra, Haryana, and I am studying currently in third year in computer science branch.
Hello everyone.
Like what all are the courses that are being the BITS campus?
Okay, so I think broadly there are three categories that people take admission into. So we have FD students, which is first degree. So so those people are usually bachelor's or dual degree students like me. Then we have some ME programs here, so which is Masters of Engineering. And lastly, we have the PhD programs here. So now there are a lot of subcategories in those programs as well.
Here, most of the all branches are there, like computer science branches there. In electronics part, there are three types of branches: ECE, EEE, and ENI. It also provides mechanical, civil, and chemical, along with MSc courses, in which there are dual degree courses, along with which you get BTech degrees also. And higher degrees are also offered, including B-Pharma and M-Pharma.
We also have a collaboration with, you know, three foreign institutes, which are RMIT,
okay,
which is in Australia, and we have ISU, which is Iowa State, and we also have a collaboration with the University of Buffalo, which starts this year.
So like for 4 years BTech, what's the average fees?
Around 28 for me.
Over here, it is I think around 3 LPK, and from 4 years you would have an increase. 5%,
like every year it increases by 5%, but on average it's remained 3 every year. 3 lakhs per semester, so 6 lakhs into 4, that's 24 lakhs. The fee structure is a bit high as compared to like other institutes. Which is the best option, I mean, as per you, like abroad or BITS Hyderabad?
I would pick BITS Hyderabad because I would like to argue your point here. I would like to say that the return on investment is really high, whether you talk about placements or whether you talk about the, you know, the rich peers that you get, the faculty, the resources that are available over here. I would really say that it's really worth it.
And what about like scholarship if someone wants to opt for?
Yes, so there are a lot of scholarships available. So we basically have two types of scholarships. So we have the merit scholarship that is given to, I think, the top 30 students. Okay, so they're put into brackets of 100% scholarship or 40% scholarship. But other than that, for students who come from low income families, scholarships known as the merit cum need scholarship for students who you know, really need that support, that financial support, and students, so a lot of students also, you know, depend on that scholarship, and they get scholarships of up to around 80%, which is a lot.
So overall, like, there are multiple options for scholarship for students,
right,
who are coming from like economically weak background.
Correct.
They do have options, and then eventually they need not to worry about for such a, I mean, high fees compared to other IITs and NITs. Right?
Correct. One point about BITS is that there is zero reservation whatsoever here. So your gender doesn't matter, the domicile that you hold also doesn't matter. You get admission here based purely based on your merit, on your BITSAT score. And this is how, and this continues for the scholarships as well. So there is no statewide scholarship like you asked.
So we also, like, in BITS campus, we have like 0% attendance policy.
ये बड़ी अच्छी बात कही आप.
I think I can already see the smile here. So what do you think, like, are the pros and cons of it?
Yeah, the pro is that you can sleep in every day as a holiday if you want it to be.
क्या बात?
Okay.
But there are some cons, so sometimes profs may conduct surprise quizzes, and if you snooze, you lose.
Well, pros are like it provides different opportunities rather than going to classes and sticking to the curriculum to pursue other fields and all and make fun out of it. But it's also a great distraction too. If you are a little bit lazy, then it becomes a little bit hectic for you to score CGP and all.
कितना पारिवारिक माहौल है ना.
I was a student that attended mostly every class because I had a lot of questions. My favorite word is why. So I would always, you know, go attend class, ask why. Why is this happening? What is happening? And yeah, the profs would also appreciate. So they really appreciate it if you come to class, despite it being a zero attendance policy.
Give us just rough idea, like last year, what was the like highest package that was being taken?
Highest package, as of I know, it was around 84 LPA.
Okay.
And from computer science branch only.
Great.
Yeah. And average was around 28.
तो गाइस अभी हम कंप्यूटर साइंस डिपार्टमेंट में आए हैं और जैसे कि थोड़ा आपको एनालिटिक्स दिया बता देते हैं. सो द प्रोग्राम्स ऑफर्ड हियर एज यू कैन सी ऑन स्क्रीन राइट नाउ लाइक कंप्यूटर साइंस एंड इंजीनियरिंग इज अ माइनर इन डेटा साइंस माइनर कंप्यूटिंग एंड इंटेलिजेंस एंड सो ऑन. और ये नंबर ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स इनटेक है और ये तो ओल्ड डेटा फॉर प्लेसमेंट्स लाइक यू कैन सी फॉर बी कंप्यूटर साइंस द पैकेज वाज अराउंड 29.75 व्हाइल फॉर एमई इट वाज 25 एलपीए. And these are some of the companies which come here to for equipment. In BITS campus, do we have international students also?
Oh yes, so we also have this scheme for international students. So students who are you know foreign passport holders, they can get into BITS by writing the SATs, and based on their scores, they're allotted a seat in one of the campuses.
Yeah. So how much will you rate from a scale of 1 to 10 for your mess food?
Mess food. Actually, I am the student mess consultant.
Oh, okay.
So I would rate it out of 10.
Yeah, badhiya tha guru.
10 only, but from general perspective, 7.
Just khane layak hai. Agar matlab Kota factory mein dikhate hai na, just aankh band karke kha lo, waise hi khana
milta hai. What?
What? 1 to 10. Okay, so I am a student who goes to the mess for almost every meal, so I like the mess food, and I'm this dal chawal enthusiast, so I would give it a solid 9. And I absolutely love the chutney that they make. Telugu chutney is just something out of this world. I love Gongura chutney in particular.
Okay, so on a scale of like 1 to 10, how much you rate your hostel infrastructure and facilities?
Well, 7 or 8.
7.5, I will take average.
Yeah.
I'm actually quite happy with the hostels as well. So, first and second year, we used to have a double sharing room, which I also liked because I like talking to people, and having a roommate was a lot of fun. But third year onwards, we were given a single room. So that is also fun.
Hostel infrastructure and facility here?
10.
Okay. That's, 100%.
100%.
Okay.
Yes.
Career opportunities and placement on a scale of 1 to 10.
10.
Academics here and opportunities.
10. Because I had a very good time here. Like I said, I love interacting with my faculty, and the students I met here are pretty cool, and I got to learn so much from them, and there are a lot of opportunities here for placements as well.
Rate for career opportunities in pharma here on a scale of 1 to 10.
On a scale of 1 to 10, I think I would at least give it an 8.
I think most of the people have also heard about like a lot like a startup and incubation that goes in here, right, for students. Any idea about it, like how it helps students here, or is it a very good opportunity?
Yeah, so one of the things that helps the startup culture is our 0% attendance policy, which I was talking about. So since you have 0% attendance, it's not compulsory to go to class. And so students invest a lot of their time trying out other things. So startup culture here is quite big, and I see a lot of my juniors, you know, venturing out into, you know, other things, you know, trying to build their own startup. So it is pretty big here. So, and not just this campus, across, you know, Pilani and Goa, I have observed the same.
What's on your to-do list while in Hyderabad BITS campus?
To enjoy as much as possible the college life to up to its full extent, and get good placements, of course.
Start karo!
So I'm actually a fifth year student. I've already spent 4 years here, so I've done a lot of things. But I think one thing to do would be, so we have this rock garden, so maybe climb to the top of that rock. That could be one thing that I should probably do before going.
Oh God.
No, not yet.
Okay, so I think for my to-do list is probably to grow as a person, be it knowledge-wise or personality-wise.
That's all for today. Let us know if you have any more questions or queries, then eventually we can answer down in our comments down below. And if you need further support, then do let us or comment down in our channel, and we will help you and support in any way as we can. So that's it from our side for today. Hope you all have a great great future ahead. So thank you for watching,
like and subscribe.
So guys, finally say thanks to Anuradha, jiski wajah se aaj hamara finally jitna content tha wo create hua.
Excited to see what amazing things the BITS students we met today will accomplish. Best of luck in your future, guys.
आपको ये वीडियो अगर अच्छा लगा तो प्लीज प्रेस द लाइक बटन, जो कि हमारे वीडियो और लोगों तक पहुंचाने में काफी हेल्प करता है. और अगर आप चैनल पर नए हैं, प्लीज सब्सक्राइब द चैनल एंड प्रेस द बेल आइकन. विद दैट सेड, आई विल सी यू इन माय नेक्स्ट डेस्टिनेशन. टिल देन, टेक केयर, बाय बाय, धन्यवाद.
I think that's the reality of every hostel mess food. Definitely.
I'm a huge, huge fan.
I think you people are not able to see the people who are standing in the background, and they had a very big shocking face.
You know, but they like Gongura chutney. They do.